Okay, before we get into this, I want to warn you guys by saying that this is a very heavy render, meaning that it will take a long time to render. So if you don't have a good PC and need me to render it for you, you can go to my shop and pay me $1 for me to render it. So if you guys want to use this template, what you're going to want to do first is create a new folder on your desktop. So I just called mine example PNGs. And now what you want to do is open up the files that I put in the description for you guys. And choose 4 letters or less or 5 letters or more. I'm going to show you guys how to do 4 letters or less since it's a little more complicated. So suppose my name on YouTube was Leon or something like that. So to change like each letter, you're going to want to right click on a letter, press tab, backspace, and type in the letter you want. And do this for both layers of the letter. So there's like another N here since there's another layer. So I'll press tab, backspace, type in L, and press tab again. Do this for every single letter that needs to be changed. Okay, so once you have all of your text changed, what you're gonna wanna do is go to this file icon right here, and you're going to want to find the folder that you made earlier. So mine was example PNG, so I'm going to click on that, like that, and press accept. And now everything is basically set up in Blender, so click animation. And this will, and it's going to start rendering, and this will take around, 2 to like 4 hours. It took like an hour and a half for me since I have a pretty beefy computer, but it varies depending on what PC you have. So once your PNGs have rendered, what you're going to want to do is go to the folder that I have provided in the description below and open up that After Effects file. So once it's opened up, you should see something like this. And what you're going to want to do is go over here, right click, import, and multiple files, and go to your desktop and find that folder that you made with all of your PNGs in there. So example PNGs is my folder. Once you open it, you should see a bunch of PNGs are over here. I only rendered like 20 of them. You should see like 700. And so what you're gonna do is click this first one and press import. And now you should be able to see your PNGs right here. So go down over here and delete this set of PNGs and just replace it with yours. So now that you've done that, you're gonna wanna go up to file, export, add to render queue. And now that you've done that, go to output module and make sure audio is checked or on. So just turn auto to on. And like that. And now go to output 2 and select where you want this to render to. So I'm just gonna put this just on my desktop, I guess. Or I'm just gonna put it in my example PNGs folder, so I'm just gonna put this as example intro and press save. And now you're just gonna wanna press this render button right here, and it's gonna start rendering. And once it's done, you should have your intro. Alright guys, I hope this helped you out. If it did, please give me a like below and subscribe, and see you later. Bye.